At age 24, First Lieutenant Malam left his home in search of a better life. He is part of the 101st Airborne's Task Force Tokoa.
Being an African, I always dream to serve in Africa because I know the U.S. Army has bases in Africa.
Their mission is to help strengthen Cameroon's military to help defeat Boko Haram. Boko Haram has murdered, kidnapped, and displaced thousands of people in the north region of the country.
When I received an email from branch that's saying that they're looking for somebody, infantry officer that speaks French, African background, that know the culture, that can go to Africa and help out. For me, it was like, man, a prayer answered already. Okay. I was so happy.
Okay. Is he taking anything now?
So maintenant, là, je vous prenez mes...
Non, vraiment non. On m'a dit que c'était un rhumatisme. On m'a dormi sur...
He helps soldiers as a translator at community engagements and gives them a better understanding of the local culture.
I hope if they could keep me here for my entire career, I will stay.